Oh, I get it now. I'm the fuck-up child. The one person in this family that can't do anything right. Why was I even born in the first place? Do you know what you've done to me? I constantly stay up late thinking about all the things I fuck up, and the fact that I can't seem to do anything right. I feel so fucking worthless. If you didn't actually want me, maybe you should have thought about it before bringing me into the world to treat me like shit. The only person who makes my life worth living is my boyfriend. You can't possibly begin to try and understand what I've done to get you to accept me, or maybe even be proud of me for once. I constantly drain myself. I waste my energy on you for nothing. I am so fucking tired of feeling like I don't belong, all because you are the fucking selfish.